Greg Schumacher. I'm a director of IT at Big Lots, and we are responsible for our enterprise applications, which include making sure the business has everything they need from our on-base solution. We found out 2 years ago that we were going to move our corporate headquarters. It was going to be a smaller facility without a distribution center attached. So we needed to stop storing paper in our building and get to more automated electronic storage of documents. Three departments came forward saying that they really wanted to take advantage of this. Our HR department in the areas of benefits and employee records, our accounts payable department for accounts payable invoice approval and workflow, and our tax department just trying to streamline the reams of paper that they deal with and putting some minor workflow in for them as well. Turnover is always a challenge in these departments, and when somebody would leave, nobody would know what state their paperwork was in, how they process that paperwork. It's much easier now to bring somebody into the department. Everyone's doing it the same way. Everybody can see the status of all the documents. It's really helped them, and they're just going to continue to keep using the product more in that fashion. The thing we probably valued most from Konica Minolta was not their on-base knowledge so much as it was their ability to sit with our business and show a bunch of people who don't know anything about on-base just some of the simple things that it can do and then build the cases from there. They were able to take some long conversations we had with them on what our business does today and translate that to some prototypes for us in on-base. And that was invaluable to us because we knew what we wanted to solve. We didn't know how to solve it with on-base. Konica kind of bridged that gap for us. I would recommend Konica Minolta. Again, it's their partnership. It's their ability to work with the business to provide solutions that we value the most. I don't think there's other vendors out there that I would trust to know our business, to sit with our business, to get to what they're really trying to solve, not just listen to what they want, but truly listen to what they're trying to solve and put a result in place that actually gets us there.
Giving shape to ideas. Konica Minolta.